I'll admit it. Watch your motherfucking tone, boy. Get hurt, boy. Hey guys. Look who's here. Okay, y'all. So I'm gonna do Bath and Body Work. Bath and Body Work. Paul, I didn't even open the box because I've been waiting on Mira.
Okay.
We ain't gonna get too much into that. But I've been waiting on Mira.
We can get into it.
No, we ain't gonna get into it.
We can get into it.
We don't have to. No, we don't have to. No.
It's okay. We don't have to.
I just did my car tour for y'all. And she was rushing me.
The KC.
She was rushing me for real.
I was not rushing.
Girl, I'm coming to roast you like that. It took you 2 years. Girl, get back. Anyways, let's get it to the hall.
Anyways. Okay. Now this. First of all, let me just say, Bath & Body Central Days. Because they always doing something. Like, you go to buy mad stuff. And now, the sale on the stuff that you didn't even, like. Anyways, child.
Girl, I literally just told Amazon to tell they did this. Yeah. On my T5 cover now. Be serious. Talk about this for this model. Why y'all lie?
Cause y'all. Anyways, this was on sale. It was a Halloween. It's so cute. It was only $8. It was a Halloween candle holder. Like, let me take it out. Look at it. It's like dripping blood. It's a chalice, right? Isn't that what they call them? Right?
I don't know.
But isn't it cute?
I was just being quiet. Yeah, we should have this for a party.
I know. But it probably wasn't on sale at the party. Oopsie, look, $40. I got it for $8. I got this little set. I didn't know they was gone. Put it in the bag already, but it's cute. I wanted to make sure I had it. It's a little winter candy apple hand sanitizer and a little hand cream, I think it is. See, I know who that's for. I got like a bunch of these. I want to say 6 maybe. I think it should be 3 and 3. This is just a big box. These was the problem because, first of all, if you don't know, this is the best lip gloss. Let me put y'all on.
Why you the best
lip gloss. Anyway.
I don't like that one.
So these is the best lip gloss. They $8.95. So they was on sale. Buy 3. Well, I think it was mix and match. Buy 3, get 1 free. And then the next day they're going to have them on sale for $4. That's why y'all need to count y'all days. Anyways, so this is a Twisted Mint Bath Balm. I got a Twisted Mint Lip Scrub. Yeah. Just watching. I got a Vanilla Cupcake Bath Balm with the Vanilla Lip Scrub. You see where I'm going with this? Anyway, I got a Vanilla Buttercream hand cream. I was thinking about giving that to Mom. Like, I don't know. I just feel like she needs some hand creams. Hands be dry in the winter, you know what I'm saying? And I got a Snowflake and Cashmere. I actually want to smell this because I don't know what that smells like. It's all right. Did you want to smell it? You ain't sure.
You didn't smell it. Did not offer me to smell it.
You ain't sure.
Mommy, what's this?
What's that?
You want to smell it?
I wish.
It's okay.
You had a little bit. It smells good. I like this smell. Then I got two of these. Let me sit that right down. It's 2 5-packs because, you know, you can give out hand sanitizer. Or that could go in a little stocking. Actually, I need some. So, this 5-pack is like a winter kind. They got...
Should we smell them all? Oh, that's too much.
No, put it in my stocking.
Anyways, they got a fresh sparkling snow, winterberry ice, frozen lake, vanilla icicles, and strawberry snowflakes. And then I got a, I think this is more of the classic, and those are the new ones. So winter candy apple, vanilla bean Noel, twisted mint. Oh, they got two vanilla beans. I wonder if that was on purpose. And a golden mistletoe. I don't know. I'm gonna smell that. I'm gonna open that. That sounds kind of interesting. What does a mistletoe smell like? Kind of strong. Yeah, you're right. So thought that one through. Anyways. Oh, I got this. Well, I have my friend in mind, but we're supposed to be doing a Secret Santa, and if they decide they don't want to do an extra gift on top of the Secret Santa, this is, it might be mine. I don't really get single candles, so I don't know. No. But isn't it cute? It's little holiday lights. Ah, it wasn't on sale, but I still bought it anyway.
You talk about you gonna keep that. You don't even get single candles. So.
I don't, for real. But I didn't necessarily mean keep it for me. I meant like keep this. Like this could go to the next person or whatever have you. Oh, I dropped the lip gloss. Oh, this is cute. And this is a 3-piece set of the. Hello? Focus on everything. Oh, it says Holly Jolly Cozy. First of all, they could have did that better because the packaging. Girl, the packaging is bent up. Now, in my head, I wasn't going to give it to the person in the set like this. Anyway, but still. I mean, I thought it was cute with the little snowflake and you can see inside. It's vanilla, warm vanilla. More vanilla sugar. Oh, that's just the hand sanitizer. Because I'm about to say, this is supposed to be snowflake. No, I think they did that wrong. That's supposed to be a snowflake sanitizer, too. They ran out and just threw a damn warm sugar in there. I'm going to have to look that up. But, yeah, the 3-piece set. The snowflake with the snowflake. Y'all get where I was at? And then I was like, all right, vanilla with the... And then the... I see the vision. So I got 4 candles. We're going to smell them. Got to make sure she's paying attention. Okay, here goes the strawberry and snowflakes. I already knew what this smelled like because I have the
body spray.
This smells
kind of good.
The body spray.
Let me have the hand sanitizer. I want that one.
And then we got what's this one? Merry Cookie. Did I show you the other one? Don't look at me. It's because I'm looking too. I'm over here trying to see it focus. We already know what this smells like. I literally got one of those up there. But it gives like sugar cookie.
Mm-hmm. I wish I had a sugar cookie better.
Honestly, me too. I could always do a little something sweet. Boom, boom. This one. Can I read it on the outside first or something? No. Okay, I have to open it. This one's the perfect Christmas. Yeah, I'm giving that away. It smells like Christmas.
This smells like when you walk into the Christmas tree store.
Mm-hmm.
So we got soaps, guys. So we kind of already
Yeah, let's run it back a little
bit.
We'll
rewind so you guys can know the name of them.
Yeah.
But I just smelled this coconut angel cake. And Corinne loves coconut, but I don't like coconut. So there's that.
Because we're on the second package. Like, I opened the first one. I have 4 candles. I hope they all in there. But then the second package is just soaps. Run it back. So that's coconut angel cake. Love that for me. Mira is not such a fan. We got vanilla icicles.
That one actually smells good.
Yes. Then there's the toasted, look at the gingerbread man. Toasted vanilla chai. Everything.
This smells like
pink sparkling spritz.
It literally smells like a flavored sparkling water.
I got two kitchen lemons and a kitchen mandarin. They smells like kitchen, okay? And then I got a frozen lake. Look at these.
That one actually smelled good because I thought it was going to stink. But it kind of has like a stronger, manlier scent.
Like a man. Smells like man.
And if y'all got y'all on me and you want to buy something on a low, Bath & Body Works men scent is good, y'all. I'm not going to lie. If I was a nigga, I might throw that on a little
it
bit.
It actually smells like sweater weather a little bit.
You got all the soap.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what happened.
Why did you wipe your hands?
Like it was like lotion. Because I could wash my hands, you know what I mean? Anyway, on to the next one. I like this sleek look. And I was excited to smell this one. Wild berry and ube. Come on. I always wanted to taste ube.
I never wanted to taste that, but stuff don't taste good.
What does ube smell like?
Wild berry.
I like it. I like it. It gives me, I don't know. Right, what does it smell like?
First of all, some of that got on my lip.
I like the way it smells.
No, I like that.
Damn, we was just in here talking.
I don't know. I feel like it's giving me a little bit of Christmas scent and stuff in there. I just feel like I'm smelling a little bit of sugar cookie in here. And I don't know if it's my nose or the bottle smell like that.
Is your hand? This don't smell like no sugar cookie.
A little bit. That's why my nose burned up.
You know what? I can see how you.
So I'm not sure.
It give cake, but that's what kind of ube flavored
that
thing.
Purple stuff.
But ube is just is Japanese sweet potato. It's a purple sweet potato, but it's like
that's why I they have try it.
They have it in a lot.
I don't
stuff.
Like sweet potatoes.
Oh, look, I got the strawberry snowflakes in the soap. I didn't realize. Yeah, we eating this. That one got on my lip a little. It got on my lip a little.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like this.
Then you got winter. Girl, I went crazy on these damn soaps.
Girl, you did.
It's still a couple more.
And then you even tell me I would have bought some soap too, but I guess for all the soap you bought, I didn't need to buy none.
Because I'm usually the person buying soap. That's
she,
you real.
She is. I'm being real. I said, would have.
Winter smells like.
Let me see.
I don't know.
What does it smell like?
Right. I don't know. It kind of gives me like berry. Oh, it has. What does it say on the back?
Like.
Does it tell you what the notes are?
It don't stink, but what? Tell me.
No, I was trying to see if it did.
It said fragrance note, spiced orange, firm blossom. That don't say blossom. I was just putting that in there. Let me do that. And clove buds. What that word say?
I can't.
Balsam.
Balsam, yeah.
I can see the orange now.
Yeah, I can see the orange now. Damn, I should have been reading them. Hold on, let me go back to that ube because what? Fresh wild berries, purple ube, and creamy vanilla. It felt kind of creamy to me. That's why I was like cake, but the cream. Now I'm like, wow. I could have been reading the rest. I'm gonna read. No, the Fritz. Spritz, sparkling pink, sparkling spritz, right? Bubbly ginger ale,
yeah.
Pink sugar and raspberry fizz.
It literally smells like that.
It literally smells like that. Okay, now I'm gonna be better. So this is a cookie butter truffle. Look at how cute. What the heck? They put in these. All right, should I read it first? I'm gonna read it first. This is a cookie butter whipped cream and vanilla extract. I did not read any of these. I was just looking at the names and putting them in my cart. This kind of smells like Mary cookie to me.
Okay.
Cookie butter truffle. Yo, you had the best reaction. You don't like it?
A little Mary cookie, a little some scent. I don't like it.
Damn.
I don't like it.
Okay, we got fresh sparkling snow. Ooh. And it's supposed to smell like icy melon, holiday pear, and falling snow. Oh, and this has that little red with the snowflakes. Now I feel like I gotta take the soap out the bathroom and put it in soap.
We didn't finish the soap. Because
I just put that in there, really. Because sweater weather just came out. Those were like the fall, but we're already in the winter style.
Okay. I think I like this one. And I was going to say that all bad. And it's then it got a little grassy. But I think the most part, I like that. I guess snow is grass. It's not, but whatever.
Okay, and this is the last one. I got snowy peach berry. Woo! It's snow-kissed cranberries, frosted peach blossom, and shimmering woods.
Shimmer and shine.
Ooh! You know what? Peach just smells good.
Let me see what the hype is about.
Peach smells good.
Okay, this do smell good.
Mm-hmm, period. And for some reason, this was in the box that had the soaps in it. Yeah, it's one of those night ones.
You ordered that one too?
Oh, you know what? I did order this in this box.
You talking crap.
Yeah, I didn't talk crap. I was just like, for some reason. But since they was on sale for the $3, because that's why I went back on there. They was on sale for $3. And I'm like, should I get more? But I just got 6. Not like they was all for me. I could have got more. But I'm like, nah. Yeah. And then is when I seen this. That's why I was like, I'd rather spend the $4 on some more soaps. Because I did just get some gloss. I have lip gloss on the side, like over there. In my thing. So I didn't really need it for me, but I still. Anyways, that's my haul. You probably missed half of it. When did the camera go off? I don't know. But Bath & Body, y'all know y'all dead wrong for them sales. I'm trying to save 20% on the entire order, and then they put everything that I want on sale. Like, get it together. My soap wasn't broken this time, so that's a plus. We'll catch y'all later. I can't say later today, but I'll see you later. Call me back. What she said? Call me back. Oh, no. You know what? I'm going to call you back.
Call us on, but I just been friends. I want you to help me understand.